Hi guys, you've come here to find out more about what MMC and LMC mean, but first you need to know that MMC and LMC apply to features of size. If you're not familiar with what that term means, please watch my video on features of size by clicking the link in the top right corner or in the description below. If you've seen that video, remember that features of size can be determined using the caliper rule as a shortcut. This tells us that features measured with the jaws are features of size, where features measured with the rod are not. Broadly speaking, there are two types of features: bosses, which assemble into other components, and holes, which have other components assembled into them. Features of size have directly tolerance dimensions, which in our example are between diameter 10 and 10.5 for the boss, and between diameter 11 and 10.5 for the hole. Actual parts that are manufactured can vary in any way at all points so long as they stay within the size tolerance limits. MMC and LMC describe the upper and lower values in the tolerance range. As mentioned, we use MMC and LMC to describe the upper and lower end of the tolerance range. MMC is the maximum material condition. In our example, we have a boss which can vary in size between diameter 10 and 10.5. We also have a hole which can vary in size between diameter 11 and 10.5. MMC is the condition when the feature contains the maximum amounts of material. Simply put, this is when that feature makes the part the heaviest. So it is when the boss is largest at 10.5 and the hole is smallest, also at 10.5. We assign the symbol M inside a circle for MMC. The other end of tolerance for a feature of size is LMC, the least material condition. Here we have the same boss and hole from earlier. The boss varies in size between diameter 10 and 10.5. The hole varies in size between diameter 11 and 10.5. Now, LMC is a condition when the feature contains the least amount of material. So when that feature makes the part the lightest. This is when our boss is smallest at 10 and our hole is largest at 11. We assign the symbol L inside a circle for LMC. By now, you're probably thinking, why is this important? Well, in most cases when we're designing parts, we're designing them to assemble or fit together. Let's look at the least material condition, LMC, first. For our boss, LMC is when it is at size diameter 10. For our hole, LMC is when it is at size diameter 11. When we assemble these parts together, the boss fits inside the hole easily because clearance is largest as the boss is at its smallest size and the hole is at its largest. For bosses, assembly is easiest when they are at their smallest size, and for holes, assembly is easiest when they are at their largest size. This occurs when features are at opposite ends of their tolerance range, for a hole or a boss. So that we don't get confused, when we use LMC to describe when both features are at the condition which makes assembly easiest. If LMC is easiest for assembly, then logically MMC is the most difficult or worst case for assembly. For our parts, that is when the boss is at size diameter 10.5 and the hole is also at size diameter 10.5. Now when we assemble the components together, we can see that the fit is more difficult as it has much less clearance, because the boss is at its largest size and the hole is at its smallest size. Just like LMC, we see that this occurs when each feature is at the opposite end of its tolerance range. And also like before, so that we don't get confused, we used MMC to describe when both features are at the condition which is worst case for assembly. There is one other term that belongs with MMC and LMC. That is regardless of feature size, RFS. Regardless of feature size is when a feature of size is not at MMC or LMC. That is, it is somewhere within its tolerance range. We assign no symbol to a GD&T control that applies regardless of feature size. This means that the control must be applied and calculated at all sizes of that feature. See my video on straightness for an introduction into how this works.